近日有好多嘅大學生同埋佢哋嘅家長都眉頭深鎖，因為佢哋唔知道點樣先至可以揾到一間適合佢哋嘅大學。咁究竟佢哋擔心嘅問題又係啲咩咧？不如我哋一齊嚟睇睇以下呢個個案啦。
唉，好煩啊！我妹下年就要入大學 ，LPI 到底要幾多分？點樣幫佢揀科咧？而家啲學費咁貴，都唔知供唔供得起佢㗎。
Oh Janice, you don't have to worry. For LPI, all you have to do is get at least a level 5 for the essay. And for your financial situation, you don't have to worry either because there's lots of scholarships out there if you look closely enough. And if you go online, you can search universities, and each university has lots of information about their admission requirements and also their programs. So don't worry.
Oh, 咁有冇啲簡單啲、快捷啲嘅方法可以攞到以上嘅資料咧？
Well, there is one easy way. 由十月六号开始咧，你就可以留意星期一至到星期五早上7:30同埋下昼咧2:30嘅下一站大学嘅。咁每一集咧都会讲星导大学嘅资料噶，就系咁简单啦。
哦，就系咁简单。诶，乜你识讲中文嘅咩？
梗系啦，我系加拿大中文电台 DJ 嚟噶嘛。
如果听众朋友想对我哋嘅节目有进一步嘅了解，好欢迎你哋可以上到我哋嘅网站 www.am1470.com。我亦都喺呢度預祝所有嘅學生可以揾到一間佢哋自己適合嘅大學。再見。